Hi guys, today we are going to talk about what lean muscle mass is. So, lean muscle mass has many synonyms. You might find these names for lean muscle mass on internet, and these names are lean muscle mass, lean body mass, lean mass, fat-free mass. See, all of these are used interchangeably and they mean the same thing. Lean muscle mass. But the most widely used names are lean muscle mass and lean body mass. That is what I've seen. And they have their short forms, LMM for lean muscle mass, LBM for lean body mass, LM for lean mass, and FFM for free fat mass. So all of them mean the same thing. Now what is lean? Lean is, lean means fat free. Lean muscle mass, lean means fat free, muscle means muscle, mass means weight. Lean muscle mass doesn't mean fat free muscle exactly. It does not mean that muscle has a coating of fat over it or a layer of fat over it. So if you are gaining muscle, you are gaining a layer of fat along with it. It does not mean that. Lean just means fat-free. This term has been used this way only, so it is being used this way. I'll come to this point again. Moving on, lean muscle mass. Lean muscle mass is everything in your body except fat mass. We have talked about fat mass in the previous video. Fat mass is the weight of fat in your body. So everything except the weight of fat in your body is called lean muscle mass. The weight of everything. That includes your organs, bones, muscles, water, skin, minerals, etc. So all of these, including the weight of all of these, including, is called lean muscle mass. Lean muscle mass changes mainly because of change in muscle weight or water weight, because the weight of your organs or bones or minerals or skin does not change significantly, so it is not considerable. The considerable changes are in muscles and water. And that is the case when you are 18 or 20 year plus guy. So if you are a 10 years old guy, then you are perhaps gaining height, and when your height is increasing, you are gaining bones, you are gaining skin. Then there are changes in these parameters as well. But if you are not gaining height anymore, then the most of the changes in lean muscle mass are because of muscle and water. Now, taking an example, there is a 100 kgs guy with 15% body fat. We have talked about body fat percentage in one or two videos back. So 15% body fat, 100 kgs guy, it means 15 kilograms of fat mass. Now we subtract this fat mass from the total body weight, which gives us 85 kgs of lean muscle mass. This weight is called lean muscle mass. This is the weight that is everything except the fat mass from the total body weight. So everything except the fat mass is lean muscle mass. So we subtracted the fat mass from the total body weight and got lean muscle mass. Lean muscle mass, lean body mass, lean mass, these terms are very important. They are used a lot in the fitness industry. And most of them, times lean muscle mass and lean body mass, these terms are used and they all mean the same thing. Now, a lot of times you might have heard people saying, I am on lean muscle gain, or I am doing lean gaining. That just means that that person is trying to gain muscle while trying to reduce or minimize his fat gains. Just trying to gain fat-free muscle. So basically, if I'm trying to gain weight, what I'm trying to do is, let's say I gained 5 kilograms. What lean gaining means is that all of that 5 kilograms was muscle, or very minimal of that 5 kilograms was fat. For
for like let's say half kilogram was fat and 4.5 kilograms was muscle. So the lean gain does not mean that you're gaining muscle and it does not have a layer of fat over it. It does not mean that like that. It just means that you're trying to gain muscle while minimizing or completely eliminating the fat gain.
Now, there is also one term, muscle mass, which is a lot of times used interchangeably with lean muscle mass. Most of the times you'll hear muscle mass, that means lean muscle mass only. 98% of the people out there would, if they say muscle mass, they'll mostly mean lean muscle mass. But this term muscle mass has a specific meaning. It is also called skeletal muscle mass, which is it is the mass that we get when we reduce the weight of water in our body from the lean muscle mass. And we have a lot of water in our body, so more than 50% of this weight is going to be from water. So let's say 45 kilograms was from water in my body, so I'll reduce 45 kilograms and I'll get 40 kgs. That would be my muscle mass or skeletal muscle mass. But this term is very rarely used. Even if people are saying muscle mass, then most of the times they'll mean lean muscle mass or lean body mass. If someone has specific knowledge about this lean muscle mass and muscle mass differentiation, then they'll talk specifically about it. Otherwise, they'll mean only lean muscle mass.
Okay.
So muscle mass and lean muscle mass are used interchangeably. Okay. So let's say this 100 kgs guy have gained some weight and he's now 110 kgs. And we found out his body fat percentage to be 20%. That means he has 22 kilograms of body fat, which is fat mass. Earlier he used to have 15 kilograms of fat mass. Now he has gained 7 kilograms of fat mass. Now, if we reduce this fat mass from his total body weight, we'll get the lean muscle mass, which is 88 kgs. Now, earlier his lean muscle mass was 85 kgs. That means he has gained 3 kilograms of muscle and water, because most of the changes are going to be from muscle and water, not from organ, bone, skin or minerals, etc. So he has gained 3 kilograms of muscle and water. Now, how much muscle and how much water? See, do not get confused with the fact that at one point we can hold 45 to 50 kilograms of water in our body. That includes the water in the blood and a lot of other things. The water we can hold or lose at one point of time or at any point of time is varies by 2 to 5 liters. Almost. It can be a little more or a little less. So you cannot be like losing 10 or 15 or 20 liters of water from your body in a normal case. So if this guy has gained 3 kilograms of weight, then it is highly likely that most of this weight is from muscle and a very small amount of this weight is from fat. Is from water, sorry. A very small amount of weight is from water. So perhaps 2.5 kgs from muscle, half kilograms of water, or maybe 2.3 kilograms of muscle, 0.7 kilograms of water. I am saying kilograms for water, not liter for water, just to keep it simple. Okay, so this was just to make you understand that this is how lean muscle mass changes. You gain some muscle and water, and the changes in water are not as huge as the changes in muscle can be. So this was all about lean muscle mass. I'm going to be using this term in the future video, so it was important for you to know these terms. If you like this video, please like it. If you have any questions, please put them in the comment box. If you like the channel, please subscribe, and if you want to receive notifications for my future videos, you can turn the notifications on for this channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.